just don't get it. Last year I was nobody. This year I'm selling records. Now everybody wants to come around like I owe them something. What the fuck you want from me? $10 million? Fuck out of here.
You see, I'm just Marshall Mathers. Marshall Mathers. I'm just a regular guy. I don't know why all the fuss about me. Nobody ever gave a fuck before. All they did was doubt me. It was doubt me. Now everybody wanna run their mouth and try to take shots at me. Take shots at me.
Yo, you might see me jogging. You might see me walking. You might see me walking in dead rot while a dog with his head chopped off in the park with a spike collar hollering at him cause the son of a bitch won't quit barking. Or leaning out a window with a cocked shotgun, driving up the block in the car that they shot Pac in, looking for pigs, killers, dressing ridiculous, blue and red like I don't see what the big deal is. Double barrel 12 gauge bigger than Chris Wallace. Pissed off cause Biggie and Pop dismissed all this. Watching all these cheap imitations get rich off them and get dollars that should have been theirs like they switched wallets. In the midst of all this crisp popping and wristwatches, I just sit back and just watch and just get nauseous.